Permit me at this point in time as I welcome once again Deihlar Musa. Let's put hands together for her, please. I hope this time around she will not leave the stage emotional. Thank you very much.
Welcome. You're all here. I am Tambaya, and this is my story. The voices grew louder and louder. I tried to open my eyes. Blinding lights. I forced my eyes open. A strange room. Someone was lying on a bed across from me. One leg held in a traction device. Odd. It was a hospital. Was I sick? I turned my head sideways. A splitting headache. At the end of the room, a figure sat slouched on a couch. A woman, and she looked familiar. I don't know where I know her from. Are you there? Hey. I tried to sit up. Every movement felt like a sharp knife to my chest. I called out again. My voice no more than a whisper. But she heard. She turned and ran to me. Friend Esther. I recognize her now. What am I doing here? Where is this place? You're in an accident, she says. The moment she uttered the word accident, everything came back to me. Yakubu, Fatima and I, on our way to Kano. Yakubu's voice, Fatima's laugh, the shriek, the screech of the burning tires, a frightening shriek. Where's Yakubu? Where's Fatima? I peered into Esther's eyes. Her eyes were red. Her lower eyelids swollen. Where is my husband? As I tried to move, I realized my right wrist was trapped in a bag. Where are they? I yelled. Where is my husband? She put her arms around me and kept whispering. I'm sorry. I am sorry. Through her sobs. No! I yelled and tried to push her. But I saw a nurse come out with a syringe. They pushed me down. And I felt drowsy.
What an emotional presentation. That was for the first time. Please, she'll have to come again and take a bow. Those in support say aye. And the ayes have it. Please put your hands together for her. That's for the second presentation. Thank you very much, Deihlar Musa. We have to move forward right now with a fantastic performance to relax your nerves. Your Excellency's invited guest.